is. Oh, now we can't get there. It's totally Ridley. Great Scott. It's Ridley.
This ain't good. Well, only one thing to do, huh? Let's tear this thing up.
Wait, Anthony. Leave this one to me. Don't waste your plasma.
What? I could use help. What are you talking about?
Samus, blast the eruption port to get the magma flowing.
The eruption port. Oh my goodness, really? It's get the exhaust port right below the main port.
Use your super missiles.
I can use my super missiles? Thanks, Adam. Press A and hold A. Okay. Got it. Magma. How could you not recognize that it's Ridley? Has the Galactic Federation recreated him?
Ridley?
Is she gonna have a flashback? Oh, she totally is.
Samus, use your plasma beam.
No.
What's your status?
You can't be.
Samus, do you read me? Samus!
Adam! Oh no, Adam! Adam's been shot! Oh no! Oh, the suit's coming off. Samus can take care of herself, dude. Why not? Oh, Anthony's dead. Yeah, they definitely didn't. Plasma beam. I like how they're playing the Ridley music, though. I love it. Ow. Ow, that hurt. Ah. That was cool. Oh. I guess I'm going to have to super missile him.
Super missile!
Oh, shit. I wasn't paying attention. I love that move.
Magic missile.
That hurts. Shit.
No.
Yeah. It's a wobot. It looks like a robot. Is it a robot? Okay. It was a clone. Oh no, it's not dead. Yeah. Is it gonna escape? Asshole. Asshole. It escaped.
I wondered if Anthony was conscious as he hit bottom. Unbearable thoughts welled up in me, making me want to get as far away as I could. I regretted not being able to protect him. And I regretted thinking, even for a moment, that he would betray me. Or fail to come to my aid at the expense of his own safety.